Dear students, we are in JEE Mathematics and we are in the chapter of complex numbers. Okay, see, until now 12 questions we have done. In this class we are going to do 13th question, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, 4 questions we will do in 4 videos. Okay, see, this question is asked in JEE 2014. Answer also I have written here. I have not written A, B, C, D. I have written direct answer, but because this may take much space. Suppose z is a complex number, okay, such that z is not equal to minus 1, modulus of z is 1. Whenever modulus of z is 1, then we can write like this. You see, when if modulus of z is equal to 1, if I have not written, then z into z bar is equal to 1, okay, or else z bar is equal to 1 by z, or z is equal to 1 by z bar. This we can write. Okay, now you see, first of all, what I am doing, observe carefully, w is equal to z minus z z bar by z bar plus z z bar. Okay, I have sent inside. What is going to happen? Z minus 1 by z bar plus 1. Is it okay? Why? Because see, z into z bar is equal to 1 means z into z bar is equal to 1, I have written already. Why? Because this is because of this. Okay. See, whenever w is z minus 1 by z bar plus 1, shall I write w bar is equal to z bar minus 1 by z plus 1? Conjugate. Here conjugate. Conjugate means normal number will come. Okay. Now, see, I want to write something. Why? Because you see here, if x plus iy, z bar, x minus iy, if we add this, automatically 2x, this is going to become 0. That means z plus z bar. Observe carefully what happened here. If we add 2, that means conjugate of that number, automatically 2 times of real number will come. 2 times of real number of this one. You see, this is z. This I can say 2 times of real number of z. Why? Because here real number of z is x, imaginary number of z is y. 2 times of real number of z has come. Now observe carefully what I am writing. See, why? Because see, here they are asking real number of w. That is why we have to go in this concept. Okay, see, 2 times of real number of w is equal to, I am adding these two, okay, w bar. If I add, what will happen? W plus W bar, that is equal to Z minus 1 by Z bar plus 1 plus Z bar minus 1 by Z plus 1. Cross multiply. That means, see, Z plus 1 into Z minus 1 plus Z bar plus 1 into Z bar minus 1 divided by this one. Z bar plus 1 into Z plus 1. Okay, this I am removing now. Okay, proceed further. That is equal to, see, this 2 times of real number we are doing. Okay, half of this your answer, but you see, you are not going to get that much easy. A plus B into A minus B, A square minus B square. That means, see, shall I write Z square minus 1 plus z bar square minus 1 divided by this also, you see, z bar plus z bar plus z plus 1 z bar z plus 1. Okay, now see what I am writing here. Now what I am writing, see, z bar anyway is going to become 1, minus 1, minus 1, minus 2. Okay, let me write that also. You see what I am writing. Z square plus z bar square minus 2 by, see, z bar is 1. That means, see, z plus z bar plus 2. Why? Because, see, 1 and 1. Z bar I have taken as 1. 1. 1 plus 1, 2. Okay, now wait. See, what I am writing here, observe carefully. Why? Because, see, if modulus of z is equal to 1 implies r is equal to 1. This is the what we can say. R is here. That only. Why? Because see, Z is equal to R cos theta plus I sin theta we will write normally in polar form. R is this modulus. Okay. When modulus is 1, automatically Z is going to become cos theta plus I sin theta. Then what about Z bar? Z bar is equal to cos theta minus I sin theta. Okay, this I will write here. This I will write here. Okay, observe carefully. That means Z I am writing cos theta plus I sin theta. Z bar I am writing cos theta minus I sin theta. Because Z bar means conjugate. Imaginary number only, it is going to become minus. Now observe carefully here. Z square means what I will write? I will write like this, you see. Cos theta plus I sin theta whole square plus cos theta minus I sin theta whole square. Cos theta minus I sin theta whole square minus 2 by here also see now only normal cos theta plus I sin theta, this is normal plus only, plus cos theta minus I sin theta plus 2. Okay, this I am removing this concept. Okay, this concept if you know, then only you can write that one. Okay, now I take black color. Okay, now you see what is going to happen. Still we are finding two times of real length of part only. Okay, real part cos square theta plus I square sin square theta plus I 2 sin theta cos theta. This one I am talking about. Okay, a plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab, 2ab. Go for that answer. A square plus b square minus 2ab. Okay, minus 2. Okay, whole divided by. Okay, now you see here. Minus I cos theta plus I sin theta. Sorry, sin theta got cancelled. 2 cos theta plus 2. Okay, cos theta plus cos theta, 2 cos theta plus 2. Why you have done all these things? Why? Because you have to do. Why? Because answer is in sin square theta cos square theta form. 4 answers are same. Cos square theta, sin square theta like that. That is why I have to write and direct your answer. Okay, now see here. See, cos square theta minus sin square theta is going to become. Why? Because I square means minus. Once again I will write. Cos square theta minus sin square theta. Why? Because I square is minus 1. Okay, see. Plus I 2 sin theta cos theta minus I 2 sin theta cos theta going to get cancelled out. These two. Okay? Okay, cos square theta minus sin square theta. Okay. Again, there also you see. This is also going to become like this only. Plus cos square theta minus sin square theta. Okay? Minus 1. Minus 2. Minus 2. Divided by. Okay, now here you see. This already we have written cos theta. See, 2 I am taking common. 2 if I take common, 1 plus cos theta. 2 plus 2 cos theta. 2 plus 2 cos theta. Okay? Now. See, what is cos square theta minus sin square theta? See, cos square theta minus sin square theta is 2 cos theta. 2 cos theta. Okay. See, 2 cos theta, again 2 cos theta. Sorry, cos 2 theta. Not 2 cos theta, cos 2 theta. 2 cos 2 theta. Why? Because see, cos 2 theta, again cos 2 theta. Cos 2 theta plus cos 2 theta, 2 cos 2 theta. Minus 2 divided by 2 1 plus cos theta, that is equal to, now 2 you take common, minus 2 I am taking common, minus 2 if I take, 1 minus cos 2 theta divided by 2 into 1 plus cos theta minus, if you send automatically 2 cos 2 theta minus 2. Okay, now you cancel these 2 to first. Now see, 1 minus cos 2 theta you can write in some form. What is that form? 2 sin square theta. 2 sin square theta. Okay, 1 minus cos 2 theta, I have written as 2 sin square theta. Why? Because see, if here minus, plus. Okay, what is this then? See, minus is there outside. Don't forget, minus is there. 1 plus cos theta, 2 cos square theta by 2. Logic is, if plus is there, cos square will come, minus is there, sin square will come. 2 theta is there, theta will come, theta is there, theta by 2 will come. Okay? Now here also 2 going to get cancelled out, that is equal to minus sin square theta scalary 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2 whole square. Sin square theta, this is sin theta means 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. Why? Because here off angle is there. Minus outside I have taken. Now cos square theta by 2, you don't do anything. Cos square theta by 2. Okay. Now what is happening here? Squaring if you do means this is only one identity. Minus 2 square means 4 sin square theta by 2 cos square theta by 2 divided by cos square theta by 2. Cos square theta by 2, cos square theta by 2 going to get cancelled out. That means this is going to be minus 4 sin square theta by 2. Okay. See, what is this? This is 2 times of real part. Then 1 time of real part divided by 2. Minus 2 sin square theta by 2. Okay. Let us go for next question.